Okay. Our next senior solo is Maggie. Someone more dedicated to bar than Megan. Megan eats, sleeps, and breathes bar. She is like the definition of a servant leader. She gives all of her time to us constantly and is always pushing us to be better and always there to be such a supportive, amazing leader. We would not be anywhere we are today with this group without her. She has been an amazing, amazing music director, and like we cannot thank her even more from the bottom of our heart. We love you, Megan. Oh yeah, we'll clap, yeah. My favorite memory with Megan is probably most recently we went on a little date together on a walk in the park, and that's my favorite memory with you.
Okay, Megan. You were so nice to me when I first joined bar, and I thought she was hitting on me, and I was really confused. But we're just friends, so it's fine. My favorite memory with Megan has to be back in November. Meg and I drove all the way to Milwaukee to go see Sammy Ray and the Friends, and it was literally the best weekend of my life, and I had so much fun, and it was great.